Yes, dear. Dear, I know how to clean my butt. It's when I'm sweating, it happens.
Loosen up, especially if it's been a while since you've worked out here. And let's go the other way again. Nice big circles around. Really let those joints and those shoulders start to move and feel better. And you should be building a lot of strength through these exercises. And we'll crisscross with the right and then the left on top again. Right? Drop those arms to the left and work and get loose with these exercises here. And remember to always have fun as the entire program. One more time to the left, and we'll shake it here from side to side again. Let your body start to loosen, start to move just a little bit more and more. And we'll go 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And let's grab onto those hips, circles around here. Get nice big circles as we get those joints moving. Excellent job. And we'll go the other direction. As you're starting to feel better and better, great work. Last one, and let's go backwards. And bring it forward again, stretching those muscles as we're warming the body up here. And you might start to feel that heart rate's coming up. That's good, that's normal. Again, that's all part of your exercise response. Let's shake the hips here from side to side. Again, you should feel this right in here. And those are those love handle muscles. So let's continue to move up. Back and forth, and 3, 2, 1. Let's move it to those ankles and wrists here, and nice circles, and 3, 2, 1, other way. Excellent job. Again, every time I do these, I can feel and hear my ankles cracking. That's normal. Move it up, left side, the other way. Again, nice big circles around, and other direction. Keep it going here, guys, and 3, 2, 1. And we're going to keep that leg up now and reaching further and further each and every time. I know you guys are getting better at this because I am too. Every day I do these workouts for you guys. So let's go up and down, and let's go up and down. Keep going up and down and up and down. 4 more and up and down and up and down. 2 more and up and down. And last one up and down. And excellent job. Let's switch it now to the other side and reach across. As you kick that leg up and down and up and down, 4 more and up and down. Keep going up and down, 2 more and up and down. Last one and up and down. And we'll go right to that nice little march here. And your heart rate's up. Starting to breathe a little bit harder. But again, some of these exercises should be getting a lot easier as you continue to do them. Keep up the good work. And we'll go 5, 4. Feel them burning here. Keep the legs up and 3, 2, 1. Bring them down again. Let's bring them up. And hold. And we'll count 5. Count with me. 4, 3, 2, 1. And bring those feet down. Great job with that exercise. Again, that's all working. That core strength. Again, you guys know core strength is important. So keep working at it. Let's bring the legs up here. And out. There, let's wiggle those toes back and forth, and 5, count it out, 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest those legs. Great work. I know you're feeling them already. And we're going to keep firing through these exercises. Bring the shoulders to the side. Let's go up, forward, and down. Good job. And we'll come up, back, and down. Keep going, and we'll go up, forward, down, and up, and back, and down. Let's go up and forward and down and up and back and down and out. Just let those shoulders drop as if you're flying somewhere. Again, we're going to apply that relaxation at the end of the workout. Keep that in mind here. And always focusing on that form. And I don't want you to get sloppy form as you get further into the program. So practice it here. And 3, 2, last one. And let's come right to it. Shoulder shrug as we continue to work those shoulders. And down. Come up and down and up and down. Keep going up. Hold it up there. And bring them down. New exercise here. We're just going to add two of those exercises that we just did together. So we're going to bring the feet up. Bring the arms up. Go down. Work it up. And down. Keep going up. And down. Last one. And up. And down. And rest. Good work. You should be feeling that throughout these lower abdominal muscles. Also in those legs. Keep up the good work here. We're going to do the outward steps. We're going to go from right to the left, and we're going to do them together at the end. So get ready here, and let's go out and in and out and in. Keep going out and in and out and in. Two more and out and in. Last one. Out and in and rest here. Now we're bringing both up. So let's go out and in and out and in. Keep going out and in. Bring the arms forward as you do these. This is going to work on those abs. Keep it up here. 3, 2, 1, and right to that march here. Let's get those heart rates up again. Having fun as we go here. Keep coming with me. And 10, 9, and 8, and 7, and 6, 5, 4, and 3, 2, 1. Run it out here. Get moving. And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And let's bring those feet right up. Excellent job. Pause. Take a breath in here and wiggle those toes. 3, 2, 1. Bring the legs up and keep on marching here. Again, this is that 4th week. Keep moving through this program. And 10, 9, and 8, 7, 6, and 5, and 4, and 3, and 2, and 1. to make it to you and bring them down. And we'll go up and we'll go down. Keep going up and down. Feel the burn here. Up and down. We'll do two more. Up and down. And last one. Up and down. And great work there. And continuing to work on those arms here. We're going to bring our arms up. We're going to press them above our heads. So let's go up and down. And we'll go up and down, and we'll go up and down and up and down. It's burning up and down. Last one, and up and down, and let's bring them right on down. Let's roll those shoulders out. Excellent job throughout that. And those shoulders should be feeling a nice burn as your whole body is. But keep putting in the effort, keep putting in the time here. The direction again. Lift your arms around as you keep those arms straight. And two more. Good work. Last one here. And let's set one of those dumbbells down. Great job so far. We're gonna switch it back to those abs. Again, a very challenging exercise here. Again, always do what you can with what you have where you are. So if this is too hard, do part of the motion. So let's bring the feet out. Let's go out and in and down. And we'll come up, out, in and down. Keep going up. And out, and in, and down. Two more. Up, and out, and back, and down. Last one. Up, and out. Hold it. And back, and down. Again, pay attention to me. Don't go too quick. Don't get into that, you know, normal routine, because that's not what this is here. We're going to repeat that. But stay with me. So let's go up, go out, back, and down. And let's come up, and out. Hold it. Nice job there. Bring it back and down. Last one. We'll go up and out again. Hold it. And back and down. Excellent job. Again, if that was too challenging for you, again, build up over time. Hold into the dumbbell. Continuing to work on those abs and sit back here. Bring the feet forward. Wiggle those toes. Count with me here. 5, 4, 3, 2, and excellent job. Again, feeling that burn throughout those abs. Set. Dumbbell down here, we're going to stand up, we'll go into the balance. We're going to take a deep breath in here. And exhale again, standing up, squat up, arms forward, ready, and up, and down, and we'll go up, and down, keep going up, and down, and last one up. Here we're going to go side to side, and we'll flip the step. Side to the side. If you want your arms forward, you can have them forward. If you want to have them down, you're just nice, naturally walking here. Keep it going, and let's go. 5, 4, 3, 2, and right to that nice little march again. Watch the road to make sure your dumbbells are not down there, but you get in. Your legs up as high as you can. Let's go. 5, 4, 3, 2. I know I need one. I'm sweating a little bit. It's hot here where I am. So keep going and hydrate yourself. And just remember, if you only take a little sip of water, take the bigger amounts after your workout over here. Stay sipping. And saying, and we'll go down and up. Let's go down, you're working, and up, and down, and we'll go up, and down four more, and up, and down three more, and up, and down, keep going up, and down, and let's hold in here, up. Good work, you're getting better, I know you are, and three, two, one, let's bring it down. Now let's bend, let's raise that leg up, let's just balance here. Keep the leg lifted nice and high, keep it up there. Count with me here, five, balancing. If you have to use that chair, use it. Three, two, one, and bring it down. Great work there, everybody. Keep going here. Let's go forward with the leg. Let's bring it forward. Hold it. And always pay attention to what I'm doing. So test your mind and work your brain through these workouts as well. And we'll bring it down. Good work. Now let's go up and down a bit, and we'll go up and down. Keep going up. And down, and we'll go up, and down, and up, and down four more, and up, and down, keep going up, and down two more, and up, and down last one, up, hold it, excellent work there, keep holding, hold it, hold it, hold it, and five, four, three, two, one, great job there, keep up the good work, pat yourself on the back if you made it, and if you didn't, keep working at it, because it's going to get better. Now we'll come into the lunge, so right foot forward, and weight forward, and back again. Think of this as if we're, you know, vacuuming or cleaning the house or doing something like that. Any movement that you do, this could be raking in the fall, or, you know, shoveling in the summer, in the winter. Keep it going here, three, and we'll go two, good work, one, and again, you can shovel, you know, in the summer as well, if you're in the garden and doing something like that. Work with that one side, let's go to the other here again. Move your dumbbells if they are in the way. And set mine out just a little bit there. We're over the side first. And let's go up and down, and we'll go up and down. Keep going up and down, and we'll go up and down four more, and up and down. Keep going up and down two more, and up and down. Remember to hold it. Keep that leg up again. Longer here. Let's go five, four, three, two, one, and excellent job again. We're gonna come up and we're gonna lift that leg, and we're gonna hold it there again. A nice long duration here. Use the chair if you have to. Also count with me when I get to that five mark. Keep the leg raised. We'll go five, four, three, two, one, and almost went down there, but again, I caught myself. Again, if that happens to you, that's great. We're testing our balance here. Nobody's balance is perfect, but I want you to practice it so you can make it more permanent. So let's bring that balance to the side. I'll hold it again. Looking at that balance here. So important for everything we do. Five, four, three, two, one. Excellent job. One forward with it, but hold it. Let's go up. Again. Hold it up there. Five, four, three, two, one, and keep up the good work, everybody. We're gonna do those eight raises forward. Let's go up and down, and we'll go up and down, pull it out, and up and down, and up and down, four more, up and down, and we'll go up and down, keep going up and down, last one, but hold it. Good work, and three, two, one, and again, I'm wobbling from side to side today. Again, I know that means I need to practice these. That's why you guys are right here. So, left side, forward, and back. Forward, and back. Again, imagine you're doing one of those many things that you do around the house each and every day as you do some of these exercises. You'll see what we are trying to do. It'll help you do better through this program. One more time, and back, and a little march here again. Good work, everybody. Feel those heart rates come up. Again, I know you guys are probably a little warm. I am especially warm today. I wish I could have a fan on, but you guys wouldn't be able to hear me so well. So that's why, you know, I just got to sweat it out. Put in the timer for you guys, and let's count five, four, and three, two, one, and excellent job. One more set of squats that we're going to do nice and slow. So again, back side of the chair, using it if you need to. Down, good work, and up. I'm really getting tired today, so keep up the good work. I know this is a nice intense one for you. And down, and up. And imagine that chair behind you as you go down and up, nice and slow, down and up, feet shoulder width apart here, and down and up, excellent job, and down and up, and right from the side here, just want you to swivel from side to side, using the chair if you have to. Again, we're going to rotate those hips, you know, kind of a little dance in here, using those hip muscles. I'm sure some of them have danced in years, but we're going to get back to it for you here. And we'll go 5, 4, 3, 2, and let's march it out here. You can get excited that you're starting to move better here. Excellent job. Keep pushing yourselves here, and let's go 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and right back down to that chair again. Watch the sun cooler around you. Excellent job. Keep up. We're going to work on a few exercises left here, so give it one of the favorites. We're going to come, like Darren says, with our arms this time. So watch what I'm doing. Don't get off track and pay attention so we can work on that brain. Let's come up and down. And we'll go up and down, and we'll go up, forward, again, pay attention, and down, and we'll come up, and back, and down, and let's go up, forward, back, and down, keep going, we'll come up, and forward, keep with me, back, and forward, keep going with me, again, don't get off track here, hold those arms, let's move them back and forth. Paying attention, a few different exercises, just throw it into one here, keep moving, and 5, 4, 3, 2, straight, back, and down, last one, up, and forward, and back, and down, and let's move those shoulders again. You should have felt them really by the end there as we held them up so much longer than normal. Again, that's great work. That is why you're going to progress further and further through the program. Just take it step by step. Too fast, that's why I want you to follow me. And let's go 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and get crazy with it here. You're almost there. Come on, give yourself a hand. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and excellent job. We'll keep on with the dance here though. March it and walk it. Good work. Shake those shoulders and 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Excellent job there. Again, we're going to do a few exercises left here, so give it your all. Bring your arms up and forward. And same thing, stay with me. Back and down. Good job. We'll come up, hold them there. This time, nice circles around here. Again, feel those neck muscles burning. I can feel mine already. Keep going. 3, 2, 1. Don't go down. Let's go the other way. And I know it burns. Keep going. And 3, 2, 1. Let's shake those shoulders out. Great work with that. If you want to give yourself a pat on the back for that one, excellent job. Just shake those shoulders out. One more exercise here. Stick to it. Give it your all. Let's bring those arms right here. Mark. And we're going to march with those legs. Again, I want you to bring them as high as you can here. We're going to add in a new exercise in a bit. Part of the last exercise here. Let's bring it up and up and up and up. Last one on the left. Now we're going to come up, kick it out, bring it back, and bring it down. Let's go left, up and out and back and down. Nice and quick. Up and out and back and down and up and out and back and down. Good work. Up and out and back and down. Last one. Up and out and back and down again. March it here. See how that was a little faster, and we're going to continue to add in faster motions. That's what's going to help us progress further and further as we continue on through these months. Count with me here, and 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and excellent job. Let's go into the nice little stretch and relax, the stretch part, and that cool down. So let's keep the leg up and down, and we'll go up and down. Keep going up and down and up and down. Two more, and up and down. Reach up and hold it, touching that toe. Get further each time. 3, 2, 1. Great job, everybody. Other side. Let's go up and down, and we'll go up and down and up and down. Three more, and up and down, and we'll go up and down. Last one, but hold. Again, touch that toe, work your way further each time. 3, 2, 1. Great. Work on those. I know you guys are reaching further, really feeling those bodies start to get a little bit more limber. Keep it up, guys. Let's continue on with the cool down parts. Let's bring the hips around as we start to let those muscles relax here, and also breathe in and out. Direction and work in nice circles around. We'll go 3, 2, 1 and sit up straight here. Let's go forward, we'll go backward, forward again, stretching it out. And backwards, and let's go forward with it. Good job. Backwards, last time forward. Right in the middle there, up nice and straight. And let's go shake it from side to side here as we loosen up all those other muscles in that core. And 3, 2, 1. And get it on now. Crisscrosses to allow those shoulders to relax. Just going to bring them up and let them drop down behind you. Again, always control your movements. You have the whole power to control what you're doing, so keep moving through those exercises as you work on that form and technique here. And bring the arms back to the side, let's come up. Let's go down again, nice and slow here. Up and go down, and we'll go up and down last time, and up and down, and let's go into the mat and stretch it out as you go. And other direction. And work again, nice big rolls around. And we'll bring it out from side to side. Again, if you were stiff in any of those upper neck muscles when we started, I bet they're not stiff now, are they? Work in 3, 2, 1. And excellent job. Let's shrug the shoulders here before we go into that stretch part. Again, nice big circles around. Feel your body cooling down and on their way. And nice lifts. Round and around. 3, 2, 1. And let's stretch that arm grab onto the elbow. Pull it across the body. Wiggle those fingers. Count with me here. 5, 4, 3, 2. And other side. And you grab onto the elbow. Pull it across. Wiggle those fingers. And 3, 2, 1. And excellent job. You remember to sit up straight throughout those stretches there, so we can really get the full effect of helping our posture as well. So let's bring our right leg forward. Let's reach down for that toe. Touch it. 3, 2, 1. Excellent work there. Other side. Again, we'll reach down. Keep reaching further each time. 3, 2, 1. Good job. Now bring it up. Try to touch that nose. I know you guys get excited to do that, but let's pull that ankle out. Hands over the crackles there, and other way. Again, also make it a point to around your hands, feel the muscles move. Excellent job, and now hold it. Bring it up if you can, lift it as